Hello guys and welcome to TechWolf. In this video I'm going to show you how to add icons to your YouTube channel. As you can see here on my banner there are icons, these are my social media icons, there is a donate button icon, so as I showed you how to add this donate button in one of my previous videos. If you will notice there is second icon to my Facebook channel but it is not being displayed, and I will show you how to resolve this as well if you have the same issue and if you are adding these icons or social media. First thing what you should know about these icons is that you will be able to add only 5 icons there or 5 links to your social media accounts. My first one is my website and then I have different social media icons. To do this guys, go into your YouTube profile and click here on customize channel. You will get redirected to page look like this. It will change a look. Then click on about. Here on about page, very last section is my links, and these are actually those links which are being displayed here on your YouTube banner, but only first 5 links will be displayed there guys. So the ones which you would like to appear there, you paste the first. So I will show you how to do this. Here at the very bottom, once you have clicked customize, you will hover over these links and you will see this pencil icon. Just click on this pencil icon and these all links will come up. As you can see, I have this donate button and I have all other different social media links here. But as you can see here, this one, which is Facebook link, it is not being displayed. And it is not being displayed because I added it without protocol, and I actually did it on purpose. So you know guys that if you will take only link from some social media account, whether it's your Twitter or your website or anything, and if you will not add HTTP or HTTPS protocol before it, it will not be displaying all icons. So properly to add link is to click outside this link and then you can click on this link. And I will remove this model administrator because this is not needed guys, and you just copy the link here. Let's delete this one and let's paste this Facebook link. And once you have, and there are two columns if you have noticed. In first column you can write something about this link which you are adding, and in second column you are adding URL or link to social media account or your website or any other link which you are adding guys. And after you have done this, click on done. Now if we will go up, you will see that Facebook icon also appeared. If you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.